I got one narco at the entrance to the camp. All right, breathe easy. I got a Sicario over here.
¿Qué pasa, güey?
Hang back before they spot you. We got a Sicario. Right by this stack of tires.
Drone is airborne. Tango number 3. I got eyes on a generator. That makes 5. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Alarm over here.
Shut the damn alarm off.
Watch out. Place 3 alarms are disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in now. You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Hold up, they're gonna see you. Hang back, that tango might spot you. We got a mounted weapon.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him. They know we're here. Be careful.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
I'm shooting these fuckers. You're in bad shape. Take cover. Hey, move, move, move. Sniper. Taking fire from the camp entrance.
Balls. Frag out. Come a mierda, culeros.
We got a sniper. Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Got the route of a cartel supply chopper here. Should make it easy to intercept and reroute it towards the rebels. Let's get to it. That's it, we're clear. Let's go.
Better not roll this thing.
Rosario Village has been turned into a cartel prison camp. Search the warden's office for intel on the prisoners who've been held there. It might give us a lead on the disappearances.